up was not nothing.
But Romeo, I pinky promise, it isn't day yet. You can please, please stay with me.
Look, I want to more than I want to leave, but I can't.
I'm falling, but vote for Romeo 2020.
Juliet.
Oh my God, what do you want?
First of all, I don't need this ass. And second of all, your mother wants you, so come with me.
Mom, I just, I'm not okay.
Are you still upset about your husband?
It hurts so much. I want to cry for the rest of my age.
You should be more upset about that stuck-up beast that killed him.
You know, I really hope that God gives him an all, but he's the whole reason I'm upset. So,
well, that has to be because he's still alive.
He's alive, but I can't kill him. And you know that no one hates him more than I do.
Yes, I actually like him.
Well, darling, I have marvelous news for you.
And what could this marvelous news be?
You are going to marry Paris, you know, like the prince's cousin.
Week's episode to find out what happens next on Keeping Up with the Capulets. Will Juliet finally marry Paris? Will she tell her parents about Romeo? Tune in next Sunday on 8/7 Central on the E Channel.
Him. He is perfect.